Speedway are looking for a man accused of stabbing and killing his mother last night. 39-year-old Vincent Edge was last seen wearing a red sweatshirt. CBS4's Kayla Sullivan was in Speedway today and spoke to neighbors about that stabbing.
Well, police say the stabbing happened here in one of these apartments off Whitehorse Road. I talked to some neighbors who say they lived right next to the victim. One of them says he called 911 after it happened.
Up all night, didn't get enough sleep.
Philip White is still coming down from a traumatic evening.
Call 911, save my mama.
White says the victim's other son screamed for help after finding his mom stabbed. Police believe his brother, Vincent Edge, is responsible for killing his 58-year-old mother, Vicky Edge. White says they didn't get along.
Him and my mama got into it, but it was not major like this.
Rachel Morton also lives next door to the victim, but says she wasn't home when this happened.
To hear about that, you know, coming home to that, finding out that a son, you know, stabbed his mom, I don't know how they do it.
Neither does White. He says the victim was very kind.
Kind of like my mom, yeah. We check on her all the time. She check on us all the time. We help her out. She help us out.
Though there isn't any police tape, we have seen a few investigators come and go here at the scene today. If you have any information that could help police, call the Speedway Police Department. Reporting in Speedway, Kayla Sullivan, CBS 4 News.